Have you ever seen something that glows in the dark? This is the story of Marie Curie, a scientist from Poland who was super curious and loved solving puzzles. Marie worked in her simple laboratory with her husband, Pierre. She would grind special rocks into powder and stir them in big pots, looking for a secret inside. Day after day, they mixed and stirred the rocky soup. One night, while checking on her work, Marie noticed something amazing. A tiny bit in a dish was glowing with a soft blue light. Wow, a secret glow. Marie had discovered something brand new called radioactivity. This special energy could help doctors see inside our bodies to help us get better. Marie Curie kept asking questions and never gave up. You can be a curious explorer too. Just look closely, ask why, and you might discover something wonderful.